We have seen After One, we have seen Surely Then You're Unexpected, The Cold Blood, and Paraphrase. And you know what? Tomorrow, more great music. There's only two types of people in the world.
I'm like the ringleader, I call the shots. I'm like a firecracker, I make it hot. When I put on a show, feel the adrenaline moving through my veins. Spotlight on me and I'm ready to break. I'm like a performer that just...
How are you doing? High five! Everybody say hi, Vicky!
Sharina Bynes, and I'm here with the crew from 8 Creative Alt to find out what girls actually want on Valentine's Day.
So thank you so much for joining us this afternoon, everybody. Big thank you. I know you guys are busy working on your music, working on your projects, so we really appreciate it that you guys join us for this meaningful preventive drug education event organized by Central Narcotics Bureau.
What songs are we supposed to look out for? Is there something special?
Actually, there is,
right?
So we are performing one of our unreleased songs, our next single actually, that's coming out next month. So we are performing it live.
Later,
yeah.
See guys, you guys get a sneak preview right there. What is the title of the song, Benjamin?
Oh wait, I need to check.
I just stepped onto something, but hey.
The song is called Kenna. No, it's called...